back off. On the back check. And now it allows Bjugstad to play along the boards. Barkov again, in front for Dadnoff, he scores! Oh, what a goal by the top line, and the daddy gets his 23rd of the year. 3-1.
Top skill, that's what you get right there. And again, I've said it many times, Barkov always seems to know where he's going with a puck before he makes a pass. And this is a great example. Good work by Bjugstad to fight off and win that battle. One of the few battles the Panthers have won in the offensive zone. When Barkov gets the puck, there's no hesitation. He knows right away that his winger, Dadnoff, like he's done so well in the past couple of months, is going to find a way to get himself open. Barkov gets him the pass. Outstanding play.
And there it is, the money point for Barkov, all alone, the fifth best offensive season in Panther history, the best in more than a